June Alma of the June Alma Talk Show, and welcome fourth season of the Talk Show. Tonight we have a very special Valentine season show, and we have a very special feature on the Zubik Cruises, the Love Boat Cruise, especially for Valentine's Day. So do stay with us because we will be featuring this Alvea development of the AI Group, and we'll also be featuring Binondo. And the Malacañang, we will be going past the Malacañang and Fort Santiago, and then the Hopia store near Binondo, and we will be having dinner, a Chinese laureate at the Uno restaurant. So this will be a really exciting and fun Valentine's episode. So do stay with us, and see you shortly. Happy Valentine's.
kasi baka iwanan ka ng boat. But anyway, we divide the group into group 2 and to 2 groups. No? Group 1 will go into Poland, which is just across the street. No? And then after that, the rest of the restaurant.
Hi, good evening. This is June Alma of the June Alma Talk Show. Welcome to the Talk Show's Season 4. And now we have, as I promised, the highlight of our Valentine opening salvo, which is the Love Boat Cruise. And the brains behind this is, as usual, our one of the country's most eligible bachelors and the business tycoon, Mr. Robert Laurel Lupanco. Hello, Robert.
Thank you for inviting me.
Welcome to the show again. And you know, he's our favorite guest, and we always want to feature him because he's very creative. He has such a creative mind. So tell me, Robert, what inspired you to put up a project such as this?
Okay. Well, the thing that inspired me to do this is firstly our country. Okay. If you go to Singapore, you see a beautiful river which was once upon a time like this Pasig River. We're able to change it into a beautiful, clean river and many tourists. So I said, if they can do it, we can do it. So that inspired me first to go into this with the help of some people in the banking industry to finance these boats. We have 6 boats here. And then today is our first love boat in the occasion of Valentine.
Wow, so it's really a romantic evening, and they have had tonight, a show, and mimicking the Love Boat program of the United States on television. So were there any pairings out of this, this cruise tonight?
Well, basically, let me explain. So you yourself witnessed the cruise. I'm so happy that he did. So we left around 4:30. It's 8:30. So we have a 45 minutes cruise. We had a tour of the whole. We visited 7 bridges, and then we had a nice dinner at the first and the biggest Chinatown in the world. And then you saw that Manila was made because of Pasig River. That's the most important thing. And we'd like the Filipinos like me, never experienced this except recently lang when I discovered this project. So I encourage everybody to experience the same thing as we did. This is first Saturday of the month, which we leave from Makati all the way to Camoros, and then to Binondo, and then back to Makati.
And it is really a wonderful, you know, 45 minute trip, you know, and it's a wonderful alternative to the heavy traffic, which you said would usually take 4 hours, right, from Makati to Binondo. And but with this cruise, it only took 45 minutes. Wow, that's really nice. So,
just a reminder, an input. If you go from Rojas Boulevard all the way to Makati, it will take you around 3 hours. And here, it takes around 45 minutes. Even using it as just a transportation, so public transport. So, and however, we first started with tourism. Soon we are going to have a lot of tourists from the States and from the embassy that's joining this cruise. So I'm so happy about this development.
So do you have other, you know, I know you're very busy and your calendar is always full. Every single day you max out the time. And so I'm sure you have everything up your sleeve every single day. So what are your other projects in the pipeline?
Firstly, as they say, past, present and future. The past few weeks, okay, we had the launching of the Power of Three, which you experienced in Metro Tagaytay in Mendez. Then we opened the 1 million lights in Zuri's at Residence Inn, that's in Tagaytay. So we had 1 million lights lighting our resort at night with a very nice white magic, black magic, green magic, and red magic, you know? So that's what we had just a few weeks ago. Last Saturday, we had a hot air balloon in Clark, Sukovia. We had many, many hundreds and thousands of guests that visited the whole Clark, and then we presented the Night Owl, which is a show in our Sukovia. Okay. Starting tomorrow, we're going to open the Night Safari in preparation for summer. That's at Subic Safari. And this is fantastic. We have in the daytime, Subic Safari, and then at night, Subic Night Safari. And you will experience something you never experienced anywhere in the world. Plus, a beautiful show and an animal parade that highlights the event. So I'd like you to witness that summer is coming soon, so please visit us.
Okay, so we'd like to thank Mr. Robert Chapon here for sharing his creative mind and his time. And, we're very... Okay.
Yes, I'm sorry. In Sokovia Clark, you can ride the 4x4, the luge. It's all adventure, zip lines. We have a Bone and Steel Museum. We're opening up old friends' horses. It's like a rancho with many, many, many horses around, which you can see and learn and ride, and at the same time there's a horse show. So we're going to launch soon our glamping at Zumanity. That means it's glamorous camping in our various different resorts. It's a camp that's first class, and then you can stay in various places at a very affordable price.
Really awesome. I think I like that. Glam camping. That's new. I haven't heard of that. Yeah, glamorous camping. See? He has really a creative mind. So, okay, folks. So, please come in and join and patronize all the projects of Robert Chapanco here. And I'm sure, you know, you're not only helping entrepreneurs and, his talents, his people, whom he tries to develop, you know, every skill and talent that he has. which is their expertise. So you're also helping the country. So thank you, and we thank you for inviting us, Robert, and thank you for all the you know, all the giveaways and all that. And also on behalf of the Junama Show, we'd like to give you also all the souvenirs. Happy Valentine's. Thank you.
I hope everybody invite. I'm sure when I talk to a lot of our customers today, almost all or all enjoyed those. Kasi it's very simple, light, inexpensive, at the same time, luxurious naman po.
Yeah, we were able to get this, you know, the real Pilondo and the Chinatown that's, you know, the grandest in the world, which is in the Philippines. And now the in the process of even making it, you know, more convenient and more grander, right? So, okay, so thank you, everybody, and happy Valentine's. Yes. Happy Valentine's.
Hi, hello there. This is June Alma of the June Alma Talk Show, and welcome once again to our fourth season. As usual, we promise to deliver to you fun and exciting episodes on hot lips and hot talk. So don't miss out. Hot talk is a hot talk only at the June Alma Talk Show and the June Alma TV. See you.